Last night I had the strangest dream I ever dreamed before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war.
Welcome to this Imbolc dance journey, where we still are in the season of dreaming and slowly waking up as the sun is returning. So let's dream of peace in our inner world and in our outer world. So this song I was praying was, I feel always that my frequency is rising, so I think it's a good song sometimes to play for both inner peace and peace for humanity. So a warm welcome. And as you take a deep breath, I would like to start drumming. And while I'm drumming, I would like to invite you to listen to the seeds in your heart so that you can then in the dance plant them in the fertile soil of your body, in your sacrum. So what kind of seeds are germinating in your heart? It might be peace, it might be some kind of a dream to find peace for yourself or peace in the world, or deepening your relationships with yourself. It's one of my dream seeds, and others. Health might be one. Strengthening compassion might be another one. To serve humanity with our gifts, with your gifts. Could be one, clean water maybe, whatever that you feel right now. It can be a very simple dream of this year or the month ahead or even the week ahead, something that your heart is calling you like a compass. So as you take a deep breath, just feel into your heart and maybe closing your eyes. You might want to move if you feel called, but you can also just be still. Allowing this drum, the beat of this drum, to call us together in this present moment, in this next hour or 45 minutes. Feeling the presence of each other. Container for this dance journey. Protecting spirits, supportive spirits of the dance. The elements, earth, fire, water, and the air, life-giving elements in the body, allowing your mind to travel into your heart, feeling your heart's desire. Let's dance for the freedom and the liberation of all beings as the sun is beginning to come back, warming our hearts. Stand up. It would be good if you would stand, but of course, if you feel called to lay down and roll on the floor, using all sorts of movements, even if it's just your breath, to come into the space where you can move a little bit. Hope you have enough space to move in and make sure that you don't trip over anything. Yeah. Woo. As I do with the microphone here. So. Softening your knees. Start shifting the weight from one foot to the other and just feel welcome to move as you wish. You don't have to follow what I say, but please do if you feel the call. Melting. body. Imagining yourself melting as the sun is returning. Sway with the knees and the hips, checking in with the body. Arms and legs, head softening the whole body. Seeds in the heart, in your heart. Seed dreams, longings. Softening, softening. Opening. Helping your chest to open with your arms. Letting the fingertips guide the body. Yes. Lifting the whole body up towards the sun. Dreaming. Welcoming your heart's desire. chest, traveling down into planting your precious seeds in the hips. Finding your hips from the heart. Bending the knees so that the hips can move freely. Letting your dream seeds sink deeper into the body. Cradling what is precious to you. Feeding those seeds in your hips. Letting them show their dance. The legs, from the hips, into the arms, the spine. Just softly imagining the whole body like a river.
When I abre tu sala,
flowing like a river.
Sueña que la vida es bella.
Imagining the whole body flowing like a river. Receiving the sun. Sparks of the sun reflecting on your waters. Play with your waters as a healing power of creativity. Water receives. Place in the body that is a little bit achy, bringing more rivers and waters to melt. held by life. love for your seeds to grow into the world. Receiving life, giving life to what matters to you.
All but lost, except for the waves that tossed me through your arms. I look for you and cry like a child in the night. You've gone away, sister of the sea. You knew me and I knew you to be free. You howled with the moon and the sun, he rose too soon over you, my sister of the sea.
You might wanna
you howled with the moon
feel connected
sun,
with the other dancers
too soon over
here.
You, my sister of the sea. You took me by the hand, we walked through the sand, and you held me in the waves. The sea was open, now I am broken up. Sister of the sea, you knew me, and I knew to be free. You howled with the moon and the sun, he rose too soon over you, my sister of the sea. All but lost, except for the waves that tossed me through your arms. I look for you and cry like a child in the night. You've gone away, sister of the sea. You knew me and I knew to be free. You howled with the moon and the sun, he rose too soon over you, my sister of the sea.
Finding a way to complete this dance.
And the sun, he rose too soon over you, my sister of the sea.
Opening your eyes, looking around in your room. As you take a deep breath, maybe you want to touch some part of the body. Just really feel that you are opening up for the world outside, from the inside, coming back from dreaming, waking up in the dream, and back into your life, daily life. And if you wish to just leave from this place, and if you need to just have some quiet time, it's fine. And if you wish to come and share a little bit with me, then I'm here. Yeah. And take your time.
feels really good to have come here and celebrate it in a way, celebrate these last 2 years that I've been online. And it's not that I'm gonna finish doing this, but I need to take a little step back. So, and I feel like it feels really good that I can share my love for the dance, and it's not about me changing directions or anything like that. It's just, yeah, sometimes it's like that. Steps, when we take steps, there might sometimes be a step back. And it's just good to listen to that, the ebb or flow of life somehow. Yeah, so I forgot to share that in the beginning, but so I'm sharing it now. But yeah, so geez, yeah. So I will make some recorded DJing, and I will put it on like in this email group. So I will do things, but maybe not like on Zoom on live, but I will definitely do some creative things and share some playlists with you later on, just that you know that it is continuing, it's not totally finished. So yeah, thank you so much for joining, and thank you all of you who are joining in the replay, and I wish you good winter dreaming ahead and slowly waking up into the spring. Yeah, thank you, beautiful.